continuing odds on my work. It's been relentless.
Now, yeah, do you expect anything less, Joe, from Randy Orton? On top of this, just brutality from Randy Orton, earlier tonight he declared himself for the Royal Rumble match. Can you imagine this man going on the main event WrestleMania? Jeff Hardy with the Jawbreaker.
Jeff Hardy trying to do whatever he can to derail whatever momentum that Orton has.
Hardy put himself in a very, very bad position.
Hardy caught the Viper nearly had him with the Draping DDT. Hardy
in front of an atomic clock. And now look at Hardy. Oh, no quit in Jeff Hardy.
As sinister as Randy Orton is in his match.
Uh-oh, violence and up tucks the arm and a kick guy by Orton.
That's by the undeterred resiliency of Jeff Hardy. So what would it mean if Jeff Hardy was able to knock off Randy Orton?
Oh, it would be a massive victory for Jeff Hardy, propelling him into Royal Rumble, ready to go and possibly make him a favorite to win the Royal Rumble match.
I also ask, what would that do to the mindset, the disturbed mindset of Randy Orton?
That's something I don't want to ponder, Byron.
Orton was trying to turn the tables, and Hardy's found his wind, found some momentum here in this match.
And Randy Orton on wobbly legs right now in the corner. Jeff Hardy's got a great opportunity.
Hardy understands this is a crucial moment in this matchup. Wasting no time.
Orton's feeling it.
Hardy off the top, whispering the wind.
And all of that,
Orton's down. Hardy into the cover. Hard to the leg. Kick out at two.
Jeff Hardy knows up to this point that was his best opportunity to put Randy Orton away.
And now's not the time to be discouraged. You need to take advantage.
See if Jeff Hardy can continue to will himself on show. So many deeply personal and physical matchups between these two over the years here in WWE. This one no exception. Hardy limping on being in this matchup. Now go after Hardy.
Oh, right to the liver.
We're low with that one.
Oh, and Hardy follows it up nicely.
Now it's Hardy not allowing for any reprieve. Randy Orton, and Hardy really tagged Orton right in the midsection, and I could really slow down the Legend Killer.
Yes, it can.
It is slowing down the Legend Killer.
Orton's down. Hardy's gone up top where he feels most comfortable. And Hardy put this away. Going to take a risk, and it's Orton who walks to the other side of the ring.
Hardy gently walking over to Randy Orton now. It's caught. You can hear the anger.
Step into my parlor, to the spider, to the fly.
The frustration of Randy Orton. Oh, the DDT by the Legend Killer.
Is that enough to take away the spirit of Jeff Hardy in this match?
Well, judging by the look on Hardy's face, it very well could be.
How disturbing is it when Randy Orton just go deep within himself to pull this off.
Here's
possibly executed on the